For Augusta Business Daily's Biz Bits, I'm Mike Pichenik.
Flying high, Airshow Augusta is coming back for its second year at Augusta Regional Airport. It'll take flight May 25th and 26th with the U.S. Air Force's F-22 Raptor demo team as the show's centerpiece. Last year's event was the first one in nearly two decades. The show jet-fueled about $250,000 into the local economy.
I'm Mike Pichenik for Augusta Business Daily's Biz Bits.